Hey everyone, welcome back for another vlog. We are out today running errands. Me and my daughter Veronica. I'm Mary. Hi. Hope you guys subscribe to our channel. Just come hang out with us today. We're running errands. We're going to Sam's Club to get heavy ass waters and a few other things. Oh, my protein shakes. I love to get them here at Sam's Club and a few other items. And also we're gonna get their sushi for lunch because y'all, we have been sushi addicts ever since we tried it recently for the first time
at Sam's Club
a few months ago, and we love sushi, the cooked kind of sushi, that is.
Yeah, I don't like fish.
Yeah, we like the cooked kind. And then we're gonna go to Walmart right next door. We have groceries to get there, and we have to look for her some red hair dye. She wants to dye her hair like a dark, deep red. So we're gonna see. I don't know how I feel about that. We're gonna go look at the box dye and see what we're gonna do with that. But we'll take you guys along with us. So I hope you guys come along and enjoy the vlog. We are new vloggers, so please bear with us while we learn this whole vlogging thing. Make sure you subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Like, comment, and share. All right, you guys, let's go in and do some shopping. Our pizza.
Mm-mm.
And that, you don't like it?
Mm-mm.
You don't like it? Hey y'all, so now we are at Walmart. We're about to go in and try to look for her hair dye and a few groceries. So come along with us and let's go party at Walmart. All right, so we're at Walmart looking at the hair dyes.
Like this.
Yeah, something, it has to be something dark, something really dark
and pretty.
No, that's purple. That says violet, deep violet. That's more like a purple, maybe, like, I don't know.
Well, I like the purple. I don't know
V, let me look around and see what they got.
Just something.
Yeah. Don't run into me. All right, let's see what they got, V. Oh, they sell bundles at Walmart now. That's new. I never noticed that before at this Walmart. Yeah, that must be new. Girl, look at you. We're checking out like the beach bags and all at Walmart. Look at these. This purse is so weird. At Walmart. I don't know, it's just like a really weird texture. Goes good with my nails though. Yeah, that's weird. That is weird. Oh, that's cute. 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 Okay, Miss Model.
I like this one. I really like this one.
That's cute.
Don't look at the camera.
I think somebody's in that car.
Of course they are.
Okay, y'all, so I just got back. You know, this is everything that we got today. We went to Walmart, Sam's Club, and Aldi. So let me just show you guys what I got for a quick little haul. Bear with me as I go through this. I'm going to try to be as fast as I can. Okay, two of the turkey smoked sausage, the Jimmy Dean breakfast sausage. We got some cheese here, sour cream, cinnamon rolls. All right, and then we also got some of this Greek pita flatbread at Sam's Club. There's 12 of them in here. We could make pizzas out of this. Or we could, you know, just make our sandwiches out of it. Or we could make, like, Taco Bell chalupas, you know, just make you some taco meat. Put all your dressings in here for your taco. And it'll be like a homemade chalupa. So that's just a couple ideas with this. My daughter got these little snacks, like breakfast or snack. I don't know what this is. But it's like cheese, milk chocolate chunks, dry cranberries, and graham crackers. Just like a little snack. She likes those. Eggs, y'all, the price of eggs definitely went up. This 18 count of the Great Value brand of eggs was like four something. And also, I noticed this went up in price also. Premier shakes, we got that at Sam's Club. Over here real quick, Walmart, some root beer, 7-Up, Gatorade Zero, which, y'all, I really like the Gatorade Zero. It tastes good to me. We got that in the orange flavor. A big thing of Takis at Sam's Club. And then this is from Aldi's, the flavored waters. Super cheap, like 55 cents each. And they're really good. Okay, over here we got the, you know, the Korean barbecue beef cups, which we really like. My daughter likes the hot and spicy cups, which I cannot stand. Instant butter grits, some cheddar cheese whales, some Dr. Pepper minis, more flavored waters. Those came from Walmart. This came from Sam's Club, the Built Bars. Y'all, I can't wait to try the coconut puff. There's only one of them in there. But let's see, the other two flavors are salted caramel and cookies and cream. I have never tried the Built Bars before, so I can't wait to try that. Okay, this came from Aldi, some chocolate truffles. Ooh, look how good that looks. Made in Germany. This is some European chocolate, some milk hazelnut, also from Aldi's. I can't wait to try that. Mentos from Walmart. Also, we got this at Walmart, a repairing deep conditioner packet for my daughter's hair. She wants to dye her hair this summer, so this will be something for afterwards to condition it really good. Okay, Celsius, I guess flavored waters this is. I don't know. I've seen some other YouTubers drink them, and they seem to like it. I can't wait to try it. One flavor is kiwi guava, and one flavor is orange. Here's some information about it on the back. No high fructose corn syrup, no aspartame, no preservatives, no artificial colors or flavors. There's vitamins, and yeah, okay, so that I can't wait to try, and no sugar. Okay, this I got from Walmart. I have tried these before. They are super good. They do not taste like a protein bar. They're more like a candy bar, and they're crunchy. So the texture is and the flavor is really good, okay? But how much protein's in this? One bar is 16 grams of protein. Okay, so these are good. If you're looking for a good protein bar, this one's more like a candy bar. And after you're done with one, you will want another one because they're just that good. Okay, sweet cream for my cold brew coffee. I got three of those because, y'all, I have to stock up on it because I love my cold brew coffee throughout the whole entire day. Some old-fashioned oats. I got some picante sauce for, you know, breakfast burritos, that type of thing. Some Capri Sun Tropical Tide flavor. A Lunchable for my daughter. Butter. And did I go through this already? I don't even remember. Cinnamon rolls, sour cream, and cheese. All right, you guys, so that does it for the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're not subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. This is a new channel. I'd greatly, really appreciate it if you would. It would really help with the YouTube algorithm if you would like, comment, and subscribe. So that would all really, really help. All right, y'all, so that was our day out. We went to Walmart, Aldi's, and Sam's Club. Oh, and before I forget, I don't know where this was. My daughter had it, but this is the hair dye she chose. So we'll be dyeing her hair maybe within the week or so. Her hair is more like a between these two colors right here. So I don't know how that's going to really turn out between these two colors, I guess. But this is the one we got. It's like an intense deep auburn by L'Oreal Paris. So yeah, we'll try that. Maybe we'll vlog it. I don't know. But okay, y'all. So I hope you guys enjoy this haul. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm, especially because I'm a new channel. And y'all, I can use all the help I can get. Okay, y'all. Thanks for watching, and have a good night.